is your only feel-good breakfast show, Expresso. We're live on 3. Thanks so much for joining us, especially when we're celebrating South African talents. Now, the 2014 Baxter Dance Festival, it is celebrating its 10th year. Can you believe it? With the best ever dance showcase. I'm talking about diverse local, international dance and also dance choreography. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here right now, Underground Dance Theatre. They're performing an imaginary folk dance for a people who never existed. It's called Mode. Amazing stuff. Well, here they are. Wow. Nicolette, good seeing you again.
Good to see you too.
Henk is here with me as well. Let's give them another round of applause. Yeah. Okay, well, Henk, let's start with you. I mean, tell me about this dance. What does it represent?
Well, basically, it's a dance about dancing. the whole piece is basically surrounded with all kind of memories of childlike dances and traditional folk dancing and ballroom dancing, all these kind of different dance styles that the creators from Underground Dance Theatre, Thali and Stephen, took and they created a contemporary take on it, and they created a piece that was basically a contemporary take on all these different dancers.
Can you tell that I love asking dancers questions after they've danced? Because that way we just see how much effort it takes.
You didn't take note that it was Thalia and Stephen's mission to get them to do this.
You hyperventilate. Nicolette, I mean, you've been in theatre and also making sure that our South African dancers and even actors are highlighted for years. I mean, I've known you for more than 50 years in 15 years in this industry. But tell me something, the dancers in the dance festival specifically, celebrating 10 years, in terms of dance styles, what can we look forward to?
Well, it really is a smorgasbord of what is out there.
Yeah.
From our contemporary dance to traditional dance, there's space for hip-hop, there's a little taste of everything. And what's very exciting for me also is that there's quite a resurgence of flamenco. in this year's program.
So. Oh, well, we're looking forward to it. Henk and Nicolette here with us. Of course, the Baxter Dance Festival, it's on from today until the 18th of October. Always encourages local music and art. We have to make sure that we're part of it. Local theatre as well. So from tonight until the 18th at the Baxter Theatre in Cape Town, especially if you're visiting from international platforms. Thanks again for joining us, guys. That was amazing. Well, from our amazing dancers to something about our beauty, we are looking at those lashes and brows. They all need grooming. This is how you do it. Thanks to Elizabeth Arden.